Hi there, welcome to YouTube channel Infinity Aussie. Today, you'll have an English grammar learning video. Okay, dear, let's get started. English grammar refers to the set of rules and structures that govern how words are combined to form sentences and convey meaning in the English language. It encompasses the principles that guide the formation of sentences, phrases, clauses, and individual words, as well as their relationships to each other. English grammar can be divided into several key parts or components, each of which plays a crucial role in constructing meaningful and well-structured sentences. The main parts of English grammar include syntax. Syntax deals with the arrangement of words and phrases to create meaningful sentences. It involves the order of words, sentence structure, and the relationships between different elements within a sentence. Morphology. Morphology examines the structure of words themselves, including how they are formed, inflected, and changed to convey different meanings. It involves understanding the concept of roots, prefixes, suffixes, and how words change to indicate tense, number, gender, etc. Phonology. Phonology focuses on the sounds of language, including the ways in which speech sounds are organized and patterned in a language. It covers aspects like phonemes, distinctive speech sounds, syllables, stress patterns, and intonation. Semantics. Semantics deals with the meaning of words and how they combine to create meaning in sentences. It explores the relationships between words, their denotations, literal meanings, and connotations, implied meanings. Pragmatics. Pragmatics refers to the study of language in context. It involves understanding how language is used in social interactions, taking into account factors like speaker intentions, implied meaning, politeness, and the impact of cultural norms. Grammar categories. Nouns. Nouns are words that represent people, places, things, or ideas. They are often the subject or object of a sentence. Verbs. Verbs convey actions, states, or occurrences. They are central to constructing sentences and indicating what is happening. Adjectives. Adjectives modify nouns by providing additional information about their qualities or attributes. Adverbs. Adverbs modify verbs, adjectives, or other adverbs, often indicating how, when, where, or to what extent an action is performed. Pronouns. Pronouns replace nouns to avoid repetition and make sentences less cumbersome. Conjunctions. Conjunctions connect words, phrases, or clauses indicating relationships between them. Prepositions. Prepositions show the relationship between nouns, or pronouns, and other elements in a sentence. Articles. Articles, definite the and indefinite a or an, indicate the specificity of a noun. Determiners. Determiners modify nouns by providing information about quantity, possession, and specificity. Thank you so much for joining this part. Have a good time. See you next. Bye.